Double lacrosse ball thoracic extension with shoulder flexion. For this exercise, we're going to take the double lacrosse ball, place it along our spine where the bony projection of the spinous process is in the middle, and then one of the balls is on either side of our spine. We're going to work from our shoulder blade all the way up to the base of our neck, doing the prescribed amount per level of the spine.